name is Amy Evans, and it is my privilege to welcome you to Lafayette Avenue Presbyterian Church. We are a diverse community where people of faith or no faith at all can experience the divine through openness and honesty, music and laughter, and of course, worship. Now this afternoon is one of the highlights of the holiday season. I have been waiting for it, and I know you have too, the Lafayette Inspirational Ensemble Christmas and Gospel Concert. So the Lafayette Inspirational Ensemble, led by our own Janice Russell, has been serving LAPC and performing in and around New York City for 32 years. And they've been performing this annual Christmas concert for 25 years, almost consecutively, except for 1 year due to the COVID pandemic. So that's a quarter century long tradition. And we are so happy and so grateful that they are going as strong as ever. Now, a few housekeeping notes before we get started. If you need the restrooms, they are located behind me through these doors. Pass through these doors and turn right. Go down the hall and you'll find them on the left. Now, we looks like we've got enough seating. We hope so, but if you could be mindful of any empty seats that are next to you, please keep them clear of bags, of jackets and coats. We do have some room on our coat hanger for sure. So feel free to hang your things up there so we can make sure that everybody who comes in is able to sit and enjoy. And now, this is a gospel concert, so you know what to do. Silence your cell phones, shake off the stress, open your hearts. If you feel like you want to clap, it's okay to clap. If you feel like you need to tap your feet, you can tap your feet. If you feel like you need to shout, you can shout. All right? Be ready to be inspired, be ready to be moved, and be ready to praise. And with that, introducing the Lafayette Inspirational Ensemble.
Thank you. in a different space, but we're here singing and praising God. And here we go. Why do we sing?
Why do we sing?
Oh,
just a moment. I mean, we're all friends here. I was so taken and so wanting to hear Michael. Singing all day, but it's that season, so here we go. We're gonna shine.
Oh, Jesus left his heavenly home above and came down to this earth below. He came to set the captive free. Now in the town of Bethlehem, there wasn't any room for them. He was born with such humility. Now the gift of life, it was found, and the world would not receive. And there's one thing that I'd like to say to thee.
Oh,
Oh.
again for being here. We've got more coming. In the meantime, as you know, this is an admission-free event. However, a free will offering is something we would be most grateful for. A free will offering means give what you can. It means give what you like. It also means give what you think it's worth. Any one of those three is perfectly fine. What you can, what you feel like, what this evening for you is worth. So whatever you're feeling in here, right, put it in there, is what we want you to do. Now, some of you might be wondering why this concert this afternoon is taking place here in our lecture hall and not in our rather fabulous sanctuary. Well, we have a little bit of a situation in September. This building is, I hate to say old, let's say it's seasoned. It's a seasoned building, and we had a little chunk of plaster fall off the ceiling onto the floor. We are very grateful that nobody was injured when this happened, and we're investigating the incident so that we understand why it happened. In January, we'll be able to share what the structural issues are and what we need to do in order to repair them. Now, here is the good news. Thanks to the support of a generous donor, any donations that you make to the LAPC Church Buildings Capital Campaign between now and the end of 2023, the end of 2023, people, that's in 2 weeks. Let that sink in. All donations that you make over the next 2 weeks will be matched dollar for dollar up to $50,000. That means you get to double your impact by making a donation during this challenge match. That means $1 will turn into two. You donate five, it turns into 10. You donate 20, it turns into 40. You donate 50, it turns into 100. You see where I'm going with this? Yes, yes. If you are ever going to donate to support this fantastic institution and this wonderful building, now is the time to do it. So visit our website, that is lapcbrooklyn.org. That is lapcbrooklyn.org. Y'all got it? You got it? Yes? Fabulous. Visit the link to the Open Doors Capital Campaign and make your donation there. And you can also keep up to date on all the building repairs by joining our newsletter, signing up for our weekly newsletter, and you'll get automatic updates sent to you every week. This time, next year, this concert will be happening back in our sanctuary with more support and with your help. So please help us out. Let's make this happen. Now, it is my extraordinary privilege to introduce LAPC's very own director of music and organist for 30 years and counting, Jay Davis.
I'm going to play a piece by Thad Jones, A Babe Is Born, and this is a transcription of Oscar Peterson's performance. Thank you.
J.D. Williams. A child is born. Now it's Christmas and there's so much lovely Christmas music, but you only get to do it around Christmas. And I like Christmas music, so if you will indulge me, I'm going to do a Christmas song for you. There's such beautiful music. So I want to hear you sing. We're all going to sing Joy to the World. And we're going to do it like we do it in the ensemble. No music, no words, just sing. And I know there's a lot of people out there who can do some harmony. So let's do it.
Thank you.
Now we come to that question. Mary, did you know?
Save our sons and daughters.
baby.
Oui. wonderful afternoon. But it's so nice to see all of you here. It's a beautiful Christmas season, and we're here.
We've come to lift our hands and give Him glory. We've come to lift our hands and give Him praise.
We've come to lift our hands and give Him glory. We've come to lift our hands and give Him praise.
So we've come to lift our hands and give Him glory. We've come to lift our hands and give Him praise.
We've come to lift our hands and give Him glory. We've come to lift our hands and give Him praise.
Give Him glory.
Give Him glory.
Give Him glory.
Give Him glory.
Oh,
we've come to lift our hands and give Him praise.
Give Him glory.
Give Him glory. Give Him
hands and lift up Judah. We come to clap our hands and give Him praise.
Yeah. We come to clap our hands and lift up Judah. We come to clap our hands and give Him praise.
Give Him glory.
Give Him glory.
Give Him glory. Oh, yeah.
We come to clap our hands.
Our hands,
we stop to do our dance,
and
pray.
time with us, we are forever grateful. Thank you so much.
Merry Christmas! Happy holidays!